Happy 4th of... Hello, Buccaneers. Happy 4th of July. This is our guide to Philadelphia with kids, and we are going to show you the fun things you can do here. Just kidding, we're not in Philadelphia. We're in Buena Park, and we're at Knott's Berry Farms Independence Hall. We are Knott's Berry Farms Independence Hall. Hello, Buccaneers. Happy 4th of July. This is our guide to Philadelphia with kids, and we are going to show you the fun things you can do here. Just kidding, we're not in Philadelphia. We're at Independence Hall at Knott's Berry Farm.
Oh, careful. Hi. Hi, hello, Bobo. Hi. No, can I stop you? Hi, go ahead.
Wait, but that's two originals.
Why did it just say different words? Like, go.
The actual Independence Hall was our birth. The real Independence Hall was the birthplace of our nation. It was originally built as the Pennsylvania State House.
Go.
It's where the Declaration of Independence was first adopted and where the U.S. Constitution was written. It's a red coat. They're also called lobster bat.
This
is the nation's only exact brick by brick replica of the Philly landmark. The Liberty Bell is an iconic symbol of American independence and first cracked when rung after its arrival in Philadelphia.
Well, wait, so it actually hits at the top.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, that way, see if...
Hey!
Now we're going to watch Storm in Philadelphia.
the State House building. Now some of you are the members of the Second Continental Congress who assembled here in the Pennsylvania State House on this day, early July, 1776, to debate the issue of our independence from England.
Congress is now in session. The chair recognizes Mr. Lee of Virginia.
Mr. Hancock.
Mr. Lee.
I have a resolution to lay before this body. A resolution which reflects deeply upon the question of what terms we should consider in any further negotiations with the enemy. According to the instructions of my constituents in Virginia, I am asked to propose this resolution before Congress. Resolved that these United Colonies are and of right ought to be free and...
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, Mr. Adams.
I wholeheartedly second this resolution.
So noted, Mr. Adams. Gentlemen, the resolution has been moved and seconded. The floor is now open for debate and comments on this resolution for independence.
Praise be to heaven! Now our people really have something to fight for.
Only an extremist could put forth such ideas.
Sir, this struggle was not intended to degenerate into total war and anarchy.
Yes, what kind of extremist proposal is this? We are supposed to be in a limited war to secure specific rights for these colonies.
Is there indeed any wisdom in going further in our negotiations for peace with our enemy? There is a little French fable that reveals the truth of this matter far better than any of my words. It seems that one fine day, a farmer assembles the tenants of his barnyard and with sweet solemnity says, "Dear animals, I have assembled you here to advise me with what sauce I shall cook you." "Cluck, cluck, cluck," exclaims an insurrectionary chicken. "We don't want to be eaten at all." To which the urbane chairman replies, "My child, you wander from the point."
Well, gentlemen, it seems that the debate on independency could go on forever. Therefore, I will appoint a committee of five to draft a declaration and submit it to this Congress for approval. Mr. John Adams of Massachusetts, Mr. Roger Sherman of Connecticut, Mr. Robert Livingston of New York, Dr. Franklin of Pennsylvania, and Mr. Thomas Jefferson of Virginia. This Congress will stand adjourned until we call by word of Secretary Thompson.
Considered the ultimate act of high treason against the crown.
The fate of our wives and children will be equally at stake.
Jefferson's completed draft of the Declaration of Independence is before you. We must now commence the vote. Mr. Thompson, you will call the roll and record the votes.
If Delaware says yes, we
majority seems to think it wise, we will concur also.
There will be a better time.
The idea is good, but the time may be premature.
I say we must have more time to consider so serious a change. More attempts at negotiation.
Live or die, survive or perish. I give my hand and my heart to this vote. It is true, indeed, that in the beginning we aimed not at independence. But there is a divinity which shapes our ends. Why should we defer this declaration?
Is any man so weak as now to hope for a reconciliation with England? You and I indeed may rue it. We may not live to the time when this declaration shall be made good.
We may die. Die cowards. Die slaves. Be it so. If it be the pleasure of heaven that my country shall require the poor offering of my life, this victim shall be ready. But while I do live, let me have a country. And in that, our free country.
Whatever may be our fate, be assured that this declaration will stand. It may cost treasure, and it may cost blood, but it will stand.
Through the thick gloom of the present, I see the brightness of the future as the sun in heaven. We shall make this glory. An immortal day.
When we are in our graves, our children will honor it. They will celebrate it with thanksgiving, with festivities, with bonfires and illuminations. On its annual return, they will shed tears. Not of subjection and slavery, not of agony and distress, but of gratitude and joy. Sirs, before God, I believe the hour has come. My judgment approves this measure, and my whole heart is in it.
All that I am, and all that I hope in this life, I am now here, ready. I am for this declaration. It is my living sentiment.
By the blessing of God, it shall be my diamond. Independence now. Independence forever.
The time has come to avow our belief in the future of this country and cast our votes on this declaration. Be advised that we must be unanimous. We must hang together on this issue.
Or most assuredly, we will all hang separately.
Mr. Thompson, proceed with the roll call.
New York, Abstain. New Jersey.
New Jersey says aye.
Pennsylvania.
Thank you.
a storm in Philadelphia. Happy 4th of July, Blockaneers. We are in Philadelphia and we are going to show. Happy 4th of July, Blockaneers. This is our guide to Philadelphia with kids and we are going to show you the fun things you can do here. Just kidding. We're at Knott's Berry Farm at.
Independence Hall in Knott's Berry Farm.
Happy 4th of July, Blockaneers. This is our guide to Philadelphia with kids, and we are going to show you the fun things you can do here. Just kidding. We are at Independence Hall at Knott's Berry Farm.